Damn, you're a big boy. Thank you. could use it. Okay, let's get to that church.
Ashley Graham!
I'm here to help. Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here. It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured baby eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to baby eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Get behind me.
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
I'm coming for you!
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Out of the way.
I've got some new items in stock.
Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for?
That cash in your pocket or your life? We've been saving that one. Right, customer. Well then, happy cooking. I'll buy almost anything. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. You have a we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. God, pleasant travels.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Thank you.
Okay?
Yeah.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Stocking up while you might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Come on. one on our hands.
A little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guest was in the room. Not much for service for this mile, huh? But I guess put it on just as well. You got this!
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
Do you want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them... like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost.
I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I have something I think you'll like. Welcome. I got something new for you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Will that be all, then? What you see is what I've got. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. I'll buy almost anything. Your valuables won't do you, thank you. A deal well struck. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket? A real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. That's good work, if I do say so myself. This the one, stranger? There's some things money can't buy. Gotta select come back any time.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Back up.
Okay.
doing this. Keep coming. Sure is quiet. It looks like I need something. Thank you. realize it was yours. Stay here.
What? Okay.
I am flattered. Son of a one lady type of guy. Present for you. Come on.
No prob.
did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time working with creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Ooh, you have the stench of... Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Good as new. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, don't get yourself killed now.
Give me some space.
Okay.
With me. Spread out.
Hang on.